You having a nightmare right now, bro.
Soren!
Where have you been all this time?
Oh no!
Soren!
Stop it!
What did you do that for? I'm doing this to uphold the teachings of God!
There is no God in this world.
God damn.
Let's... Don't let him out of the house.
Who the fuck is shooting already?
I'll reduce their number with preemptive strikes.
Nice.
That's right. Targeted and fire it!
Go! I like how badass he became. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we do episode 15 of Mobile Suit Gundam 00 Season 2. In the last episode, we kind of figured out that Celestial Bean is being targeted. I believe the Innovator Anu don't really know that she's actually communicating with the Innovators and Alos, telling them exact location to where she is. Lock-On did spot her one time zoning out when the Ribbons and crew were trying to communicate with her. I'm not exactly sure if she knew that she was a plant, but I do believe that she's like an industry plant by the Innovators to have a pinpoint exact location where a Celestial Bean is at all times. Now, besides that, Setsuna actually chased Ali San Chaz to Krugris to meet one-on-one with Ribbons to actually figure out that the guy that kind of motivated him to become a Gundam Meister planted him there himself. Ribbons was that legendary Gundam that he saw in the old Gundam, was the legendary pilot he saw in the old Gundam when he was a little kid that was kind of an angel descended in the sky that protected him and the rest of the people in Krugris in that legendary battle. And he figured out that Ribbons actually spared him because that mission was to eliminate everyone there. So yeah, he kind of owes his life to the guy he's trying to kill. So now there's two ideals that's at place. The Celestial Beings one, that on how they are kind of eradicating war, and the one that Ribbons has. And I, from the outside looking in, I don't know who's really right or wrong. I mean, Celestial Being did kind of split off, but they do have the weapons. They have the O-Riser and they have the Trans-Am, something that Ribbons and the other Innovators do not know about. Now, even though there was like a little scuffle between Ali Sanchez and Setsuna, Setsuna actually got shot in the arm, but he was still way too powerful for Ali Sanchez. Even though Ali Sanchez is a good fighter himself, the Double O Riser Gundam is just too powerful. Setsuna was gonna deliver the final blow to Ali Sanchez, I believe, but there was a song sung by the Princess and the Kids that somehow everyone was able to hear, and that stopped Setsuna in his tracks, giving Sanchez enough time to flee. But the thing is, everyone kind of in the vicinity heard that song, which is kind of hard to do unless they played it on the microphone or the speakers. You know, they didn't do that, but they didn't specify that, but I said maybe something magical happened. But if they played it on the speakers, that probably would happen. But that song was a song of hope about, you know, I'm not exactly sure what it's about, but it's about war and just about the kids kind of returning back to normal. Anyways, long story short, the last episode was awesome. I can't wait to see what happens next. We kind of have 15, 16 more episodes to go left of the season. So yeah, let's just jump right in and see what happens next. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let's just jump right in. Boo-boo!
Can you hear that singing?
See?
I can.
What the hell? Why do I hear some breath singing?
It's the spirit of the world.
This song, what am I still fighting for?
Dude, is he crying? Why am I about to cry? What the hell, dude? I felt a tear in my eye. Come on. Everything's quiet. Way too quiet.
Who would have thought Bryn would be killed like that? I can comfort you if you're feeling lonesome.
What the hell?
I am shaking with rage right now at the sheer incompetence of Bryn's stability.
How could an Innovator be defeated?
There's a mobile suit approaching. Is it Alos? No, it's a Gundam.
A Gundam?
Yeah. Go beat your baby. It's a Gundam. I'm glad that they have some...
Gundam is...
Setsuna. Dude, come out looking like Teen Gohan with the hand broken. I'm in pain. Help me. Look at that. First thing you get to see, the love of your life.
Somebody call for a medic, quickly. Nothing on the e-sensor or the optical sensors.
I hear the Catheron supply trucks are already there and waiting for us.
Well, we better thank Catheron for letting us know all about that, right?
I'll tell him.
Figured it out. This guy's a little spy. Good kind, though.
I wonder if they took notice of Seraphim's special features.
I can't really be sure.
For now, we'll pick up the supplies from Catheron and make our way out of the Federation's neck. We could break out of this mess if we had the 00 riser, but...
I'm positive Setsuna is on his way.
I just have to keep believing that.
Hopefully they meet up at the underground place where Sesson is at. This might be a different renegade point, though. The Gundams! Now, are you going to betray your country?
You're saying that you're the leader of the coup d'etat?
Oh, he's the leader!
The Russian government established its autonomous peacekeeping
force. Dude, that's treason. Right there.
And now it's even resorted to using satellite weapons. We can't afford to overlook these kinds of actions anymore.
Don't underestimate the Allies.
But there is one place where not even they would dare to touch us.
You don't mean the orbital elevator.
They're at their weak spot.
You want me to join you in your coup d'etat?
I can't imagine you ever disobeying your orders. Otherwise, Holly would still be...
Don't say it.
Shit.
I paid you this visit because I don't want you to become involved in this.
He's dangerous. Mercury, he's in danger because he just told him his plan.
I said this before, Sergei. An army exists to act as a deterrent against foreign powers in order to protect the nation's people and prosperity.
That's what an army is.
However, an army can't function properly under a misguided government.
Damn. But he's putting... Because Sergei could, like, tell on him and have him destroyed. But he is in the weakness. He's in the elevator. So he's smart. Yeah. Social beings on their
Another
side.
Another operation right after getting back to Earth.
It's our duty to follow whatever orders we're given.
Yes, but... Warrant officer, do you ever think about acting a little more feminine?
I do not.
What's up with this guy?
Not even for the sake of that guy, Saji.
I've thrown away my past.
But that would mean you've given up your desire for revenge.
Excuse me.
Oh, shit.
If you're trying to win her heart, trust me, I know all the right moves.
Humans, unlike us, they can't just communicate mind to mind.
You're right about that.
It looks like Regene won't be joining us.
There's a strange one.
Here comes our commander.
We've been waiting for you, Colonel Monikin.
And you are?
Technical Captain Billy Katagiri of Mobile Suit Development.
With this much fighting strength, there's no more need for tricks.
This place.
Is he dreaming? He's dreaming.
This house.
He's gonna try to stop him, his younger self. I knew it.
This body to God.
I knew it!
I join in his holy war. I'll be accepted by God as one of his warriors.
You're having a nightmare right now, bro.
Soren!
Where have you been all this time?
Oh, no!
Soren!
Stop it!
What did you do that for? I'm doing this to uphold the teachings of God!
There is no God in this world.
God damn.
No God. What you're doing is a despicable ritual that will only bring about more violence. Don't let him out of the house.
He did the right thing, but what the hell? There he is. The man is... What?
Setsuna, the only thing the past can change is how you feel about things in the present. But nothing else changes. And certainly not their lives.
He's right. They died regardless. Wow.
Setsuna, you could change. I couldn't, so you'll have to do it for me.
Fuck, I mean, Lockon was right. I mean, he... God damn.
This song is so...
I see you're awake.
Marina.
Are you feeling any better?
Marina, what was that song I heard?
I wrote it after hearing the wishes of these children.
Ah, the wishes of the future.
Don't move yet. We removed the bullet, but we don't have access to cell regeneration equipment here.
Damn.
You said you were looking for answers on the path where people can understand each other. And understanding each other... begins with getting to know each other. You can at least give me some time for that, can't you?
Ooh, shit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How awful. I really had no idea what you were forced to go through during the Krugis War.
Making music seems to suit you more than the life of a princess, in my opinion.
Hey.
Maybe I was trying too hard.
Little compliment.
I could say the same thing about you. You've been forcing yourself to fight.
Got a minute? I have news that your ship picked up a load of supplies from members of our European branch.
Nice. They're alive. That's good. He needed that information.
Thanks to those supplies that Katharine provided, we'll be finished with the outer hull repairs pretty soon.
Looks like we're going to be done before the enemy even arrive.
Okay.
Thanks, Malena. We're lucky you were able to come with us.
You mustn't fall in love.
Oh my god. Is she falling in love with this dude?
Enemy mobile suits are approaching the ship.
Sanji about to get a new baby mama. Wow, another battle. Dude, they just been running away.
What?
Who the fuck is shooting already?
I'll reduce their number with preemptive strikes.
Nice.
That's right. Targeted and firing.
Go! I like how badass he became. Dude, he's knocking them off before they even get close. So
all
far.
All units disperse. The enemy's attack has a time limit. Until then, keep your distance.
See, they're smart. They know.
That takes a lot of skill.
Damn, that was fast.
You guys can take over till I recharge. Hallelujah. Tiaria.
Don't let the enemy get close to Ptolemy.
I must have ended.
All units attack!
I know what to do.
Damn, I mean, she could get sliced like Swiss cheese like that.
Sorry, boys. We're your opponents.
Big smart. Take out the gunners. Everyone else fly by. Damn it.
I've gotta find a chance to hit back.
Oh shit, the mobile armor. Oh! Gotta cut that wire. Oh no! I did not expect the fight to be like this.
The mobile suit teams are going to...
Haro, here they come.
Still charging to your part of the...
They don't really want to fight him. They just want to get to the ship.
Mobile suit. What? My machine.
Release.
He knows. Fuck. She on his ass, though.
Marina, next time I see you, I'd like to hear the children sing that song again.
I'm sure they'd love that.
Dude, this dude's a badass, but he gotta do this. How the hell is he gonna get there? They're freaking far away. He has full max power besides his arm, but damn. It's not looking good. And that's Luis.
Luis! Don't do this! Luis!
What the fuck is up with her eyes? She knows he's on that ship! She doesn't give a fuck!
I'm getting an emergency coded message from headquarters.
Withdraw.
What the hell is this?
Miss Sumeragi, something's going on with the enemy. Particle beam attacks seem to have stopped, and all the enemy forces are turning around and leaving the airspace.
What? The enemy is withdrawing?
Withdrawing? It's a coup d'etat.
It's working! Yes!
Has been taken over.
Yes! My nigga. Okay, I love Miss Mercury guy. He came in there. He used the messages. So smart! That's War 101. War 101. Everyone, they have their troops out. You go in and you attack the base and take over because they're outside. Then try to get back in, you just fuck them up. Dude, isn't it? It's like that book of like 41 laws. What is that? Anyway, that was so smart, dude. We gotta keep going. God damn that, dude. I love that.
Information from Catheron? A coup at the Africa Tower?
Yes.
The Federation's responding? Then Ptolemy must be heading there.
Ptolemy is safe for now. Oh, he might beat them there.
This mobile suit is like...
No! He's ready! I've been waiting. The part we don't know about yet.
I knew I could count on meeting you here. Once you heard about the Africa Tower, I don't have time to mess around with you right now. How can you be so cruel to me? Well, here's something you won't be able to ignore. This is the secret of the muscle out my...
Yeah, what is your power? Are you serious? Hey everyone, well that was the end of episode 15 of Mobile Suit Gundam 00 Season 2. Within the craziness that's happening, Mercury and Sergei actually talked about how they're gonna be a coup within the military branch. Mercury, he told Sergei about it, saying, long story short, Mercury put himself in big danger by telling Sergei, because Sergei would be like, yo, we're just gonna arrest your ass right now, but he let him go. And he said, I'm gonna tell you, Sergei, because you're my friend, and I know you like following orders, but you know as well as I know that this is wrong what the ALOS are doing. I like military, I like government that's actually makes sense, and the government right now is corrupted. So, long story short, in the beginning of the episode, Mercury talked about how he's gonna use Celestial Being as a decoy. He's like, I'm sorry I have to do this. And I was thinking, what the hell does he mean by that? Long story short, while everyone, the full military power of the ALOS, are chasing after Celestial Being, he's gonna be able to sneak up and take over a key point of the ALOS headquarters. By doing that, It's like, I forgot the name of it, but there's like this book about power and how, like, the Art of War, I think that's what it is. And like, that's definitely one of the Art of War. Distract them, go in a base and take over. And that's exactly what it did. Simplest thing ever. And of course, the military didn't think about it because it's a coup. So they're going to be wearing the same clothes. They're going to be doing the same things. Turn the switch to come on and turn on everybody who's not a part of it. It was kind of hard to do a coup. But long story short, that saves everyone's ass because the celestial being ship was gonna die. Lock-On's mobile suit had to power up, so he was just getting shot at. Arias and Tierra pretty much, like, they were locked on with the mobile suit armor. Like, they had, like, some kind of special thing hiding them and hitting them up. The biggest surprise about this is that at the end of the episode, Graham got to face off with Setsuna, and we figured out that Graham had a secret weapon. That secret weapon is Trans-Am. How the hell was that guy able to put Trans-Am inside of a mobile suit? Like, a different mobile suit. I don't understand that. But, I mean, the thing is, like, oh, it has to kill that machine anyway. But it was actually theories that are left off by one of the scientists before he died. So even if OO was able to kill Graham's new machine and destroy it, I'm pretty sure they can figure out Trans-Am. All I have to know, Trans-Am cannot be spread out to the military powers, because if that happens, it's going to be really hard for Celestial Being to take over anything, because that's like one of their trump cards. Like, so that's bad on one part. Everyone really doesn't know how the A-Laws are able to catch up to them and be, like, literally one step behind them. And we know that it's because the A-Laws have Anu on the ship. They're kind of playing into it, they're kind of not playing into it, but eventually they're going to figure out that Anu is a spy, whether she wants to be or just something that's just happening. I think Sergi might have a new lover. We actually did see Setsuna and the princess kind of have a little lovey-dovey moment, but not really lovey-dovey. They're just like interacting and communicating with each other. And this is like probably the most Setsuna has ever been emotional with someone, or just kind of like actually letting out what's really happening to him. And I like how the princess is getting to him and, like, you know, making sure he's okay. Now, I don't know what's going to happen next. I can't wait to see what happens next. So we're just going to jump into the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, man, more Gundams on the way. Until next time, peace.